knows what this means. Those looks say it all, Jim. Well, not all of my memories are happy when it comes to derbies, Peter. Physicality, aggression can rouse a feistiness in these contests, and sometimes that can spill over into disciplined ugliness. The officials need to start strongly and remain in control, but the players have the main responsibility to keep their heads. Not always easy.
Keita. Oh, what a... Shaqiri!
Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak. Here's hoping that we get the same intrigue and...
Van der Beek! Oh, that pitch bounced out! Goal! Manchester United! Manchester United take the lead!
Was there ever any doubt?
Well, he always had the measure of the keeper there. Such confidence and composure.
He's had the tries and shots! There it is! Liverpool are all square!
What a great finish, but how about the touch? It just allowed him to put the ball exactly where he wanted it, and the rest became a formality.
Rashford, Van der Beek, oh, shooting chance! Massive leap!
Well, that's caused a worry or two.
Oh, that's an agonising miss. Just pure agonising. Yeah, and he's just entered the lap.
Hits one! That has certainly tested the keeper.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
That's Roberto Firmino. Firmino goes up and over. He's won!
Really drilled it.
Mane just couldn't steer it on target. Everything else was up there.
Henderson. How about a shot? Goes for goal.
Was a given.
It always was. Well, it's pretty damning on the part of that defence, Peter, that he was allowed so much time and space. But I think you have to give credit where it's due. And it was a brilliant setup and finish.
Well, it's an inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
And the instruction from the manager would have been, go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
He should have done better, and he knows it.
Martial did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Liverpool just have to run down the clock.
Has a hit! It's come back out! He can pounce on that!
It's Rashford! In he goes again! And that is it. The equaliser just wouldn't come. It is over.
And that's bounce-back ability, responding superbly to come from behind, shrugging off setbacks along the way, and determinedly getting there in the end.